In the name of God, I'm Ali Najafi, the owner of metal and wooden greenhouses in Habibabad, Qasimabad. On the whole, the area of my greenhouses is 2.5 hectares, 1 hectare of which is specified for Khazra products. It's been almost 4 months since I planted these bushes, and I've been using Khazra fertilizers since 2 months ago. I believe they are better than the previous fertilizers. We used to apply chemical fertilizers before, but because of their salinity, among other things, the bushes were not as good as these ones. Even right now, the bushes in Khazra group are much better than those of the control group. Also, Sudur Ahrarshal knowledge-based experts always provide us with great instructions and tips. Before using Khazra fertilizers, flowering wasn't as much as it is now, and some parts of the cucumbers used to turn yellow, but now there is not such a problem. The yield is better than before as well. We are completely satisfied with the result. The cucumbers have a better quality now. These cucumbers are more market-friendly than the ones in the control group, and we can sell these ones more easily. Before using Khazra fertilizers, there was one cucumber in each branch, but now there are up to 7 to 8 cucumbers in each. In addition, the cucumbers are better than before. We would pick 15 to 20 cartons weighing 18 to 20 kilograms each per 1,000 meters. While since we started using Khazra fertilizers, which is no longer than 2 months, our yield has doubled. That is 30 to 40 cartons. For example, we used to pick 6 tons, $3,000. But now, it's become 12 tons, $6,000. The profit is also around $3,000 more in each 1,000 meters compared to the past. So the cost of Khazra fertilizers can be completely ignored in a profit of such an amount. To wrap it up, I have to say Khazra Nano chelated fertilizers are far better than chemical fertilizers I applied before, and the result is completely satisfactory.